This video is brought to you by PatientGuard, experts in medical device regulatory affairs and quality assurance. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel and keep informed of our new content. Quality objectives and quality management system planning are important aspects of ISO 13485, which is a standard for the quality management system of medical device manufacturers. Quality objectives are the goals that an organization sets to achieve a desired level of quality, while QMS planning involves the development of strategies to achieve these objectives. Quality objectives are critical in ensuring that the QMS meets the needs and expectations of the organization's stakeholders, including customers, regulatory bodies, and employees. They provide a framework for measuring the effectiveness of the QMS and for continuous improvement. ISO 13485 requires that quality objectives be established at relevant functions and levels within the organization. These objectives must be measurable, consistent with the organization's quality policy, and compatible with the organization's strategic direction. The objectives must also be communicated throughout the organization, and progress towards achieving them must be monitored and reviewed. To establish quality objectives, the organization must first identify the needs and expectations of its stakeholders. This can be done through market research, customer feedback, and analysis of regulatory requirements. The organization must then set objectives that are relevant to these needs and expectations and that are achievable within the specified timeframe. The objectives can be related to various aspects of the QMS, such as product quality, customer satisfaction, regulatory compliance, and employee training and development. They can also be used to address specific issues or challenges that the organization is facing, such as reducing defects or improving customer service. QMS planning is the process of developing strategies and action plans to achieve the organization's quality objectives. It involves identifying the resources, processes, and activities needed to implement the QMS, and determining how these will be managed and monitored. ISO 13485 requires that the organization establish a quality management system plan that documents the objectives and strategies for achieving them. The plan must be reviewed and updated as necessary and communicated throughout the organization. The QMS plan should include the following components. 1. Quality policy. This outlines the organization's commitment to quality and provides a framework for decision-making and action. 2. Quality objectives. These are the goals that the organization sets to achieve a desired level of quality. 3. Organizational structure. This defines the roles and responsibilities of individuals and departments within the organization. 4. Document requirements. This outlines the type of documents that must be maintained to demonstrate compliance with the standard. 5. Processes. This describes the key processes and activities that are necessary to implement the QMS. 6. Resources. This outlines the resources, including personnel, equipment, and facilities needed to implement the QMS. 7. Monitoring and measurement. This describes the method of monitoring and measuring the effectiveness of the QMS, including internal audits and management reviews. 8. Continual improvement. This outlines the strategies for identifying opportunities for improvement and implementing changes in the QMS. In conclusion, quality objectives and QMS planning are essential components of ISO 13485. Quality objectives provide a framework for measuring the effectiveness of the QMS, while QMS planning involves the development of strategies and action plans to achieve these objectives. By establishing clear objectives and implementing effective planning strategies, medical device manufacturers can ensure that their QMS meets the needs and expectations of their stakeholders and supports the delivery of safe and effective medical devices. If you like this video, then please click like and hit the subscribe button and keep up to date with the latest videos from PatientGuard, making regulation easy.